Good morning, friends. Welcome to the session. So we are discussing about mortality rates. So far, we have seen the first mortality rate, that is CDR. CDR is known as crude death rate. Normally, CDR is denoted by M. So M is mortality rate. So what is this M for CDR? This is total number of deaths divided by total population multiplied by 1000. So M is nothing but deaths per 1000 population. So that is nothing but CDR. Friends, CDR is a crude measure of mortality rate, but that is important measure, because what is the deaths in a particular population can be understood by using crude death rate. But friends, there are some limitations of CDR. One such limitation is it should not consider the age and sex composition of the population. Suppose if I am interested in knowing what is the death rate according to a particular age, I can't understand by using CDR. Because friends, in CDR we are taking total deaths per 1000 population. So this total number of deaths may consist of many more factors. So these deaths may be according to age, these deaths may be according to sex, these deaths may be according to diseases. In CDR, we are taking total deaths per annum. So per annum, how many deaths have taken place per 1000 population? So this is the main drawback of CDR. So to overcome this drawback, we further proceed to understand specific death rate. So friends, we have seen also specific death rate, and one such death rate is according to age. So specific death rate means what? So death rates according to specific section of the population. So one such section of the population is age. Another such section of the population is region. So the next one is occupation. So the next one, we can understand this specific death rate as per the disease. So these are specific death rates. So how we can calculate this specific death rate? So the same formula we are using in CDR is again applicable in specific death rate, but some sort of correction. So what is this? M is death rate. Suppose if I take a suffix I, this I stands for age, this I stands for region, or maybe any specific section of the population. So what is this MI? So MI is equal to DI divided by PI into 1000. So what this MI gives us? So this MI gives us the total number of deaths of a particular age group per 1000 population of that age group. For example, suppose if I am interested in infant mortality rate. So what is infant? So we have seen this infant mortality rate in previous section. So infant mortality rates are nothing but the number of children whose deaths have taken place before completing successful 1 year. So that is infant mortality rate. So in infant mortality rate, we are interested in those children whose deaths have taken place before completing 1 year. So on the same line, we have again seen under 5 mortality rate. So what is under 5 mortality rate? So these are the mortality rates before completing the age of 5 years. And the next one is old age mortality rate. So old age mortality rates are the mortality rates of those peoples whose ages are above 60 years. So these all these comes under age specific death rate. Friends, age specific death rate is also important because we can understand what are the ages and what are the deaths have taken place in a particular age group. Friends, you may be appreciate the point that infant mortality rate and old age mortality rates are higher than in between the age groups. So there are the deaths taken place in 15 years to 60 years, but this death rate is less when we compare with the infant mortality rate and old age mortality rate. Friends, the second specific death rate is according to region. So there are regional specific death rates. So suppose if I am interested in what are the deaths have taken place in Kolhapur district. So suppose if I take A as Kolhapur district, then the death rate in Kolhapur district is nothing but the total number of deaths in Kolhapur district divided by the total population of the district into 1000. So we can combine this with age specific death rate also. We can denote, friends, this as MIA. So what is MIA? So MIA equal to DIA divided by PIA into 1000. So in this formula, we are combining both age group and region group. So what is this MIA? MIA is the mortality rate of a particular age group I in region A. For example, so how many deaths have taken place? What is the mortality rate of Kolhapur districts in the age group 15? So that can be calculated by taking total deaths in Kolhapur districts of age group 15 divided by the total population of Kolhapur districts in that particular age group I multiplied by 1000. So we may again combine this. So what is the importance of this? Suppose if in this case I am taking this A as Kolhapur and B as Sangli. So I can calculate both this MIA and MIB and compare this, what are the mortality rates of a particular age group in Kolhapur districts and in Sangli district. So to compare this, we need specific death rates. Friends, we stop here, and in the next session we will discuss occupation specific death rate and disease specific death rate. Thank you.